Hi, I'm Emily.
And I'm Marty, and we're the Courtyard Hounds, and you're watching Billboard.
Tell me that you don't like people. You can only. I think the first line that we wrote was the first line. You tell me that you don't like people. It just was such a true statement about some people, they just are not people.
Myself, Emily, and Martin wrote that together, and I think we all were thinking of different people in our lives. As we were writing the verses, we were trying to picture this person, and I think like one line might be from this particular person, one line from this particular person.
You know, Marty and I aren't very confrontational, so this is kind of our way that we would deal with somebody like that. We just kind of have a personal joke about somebody, like, hey, here comes sunshine.
Really, I'm feeling passive aggressive.
You know, it's understandable that people think that we're a side project or a vanity project, but we've never felt that way. And the sophomore album kind of puts that to rest a little bit, we hope. We just feel like this band is our priority right now, and so just proving ourselves is part of the fun.
Well, Emily was writing songs. She said, you know, maybe I'll pitch these songs to other artists because we weren't really working as the Dixie Chicks. I was loving the songs she was writing, and I was loving hearing her voice singing them. So I think that's when I realized that hey, we could make our own sound, you know, and especially being sisters, it kind of seemed like a given that we would at some point make music alone. On my parade, kill a perfect day,
wasting my time. We have 7 kids between us, so we have to tour smart, not necessarily a lot. We just try and do the things that give us a lot of exposure and make sense for us. So we're gonna do some festival stuff, including Lollapalooza, Austin City Limits Festival, Lou Fest in St. Louis. And we're going to be doing a Fargo, North Dakota date. Going out with Zach Brown Band in the Northeast for 3 dates. So it's just, you know, here and there, but throughout the fall and the winter. You don't pick up the banjo thinking you're going to, you know, do much besides go play bluegrass festivals. It was always kind of like just one-upping ourselves. You know, even when we were a local band in Dallas and we were playing street corners, you know, it was just like, oh my God, we got an indoor gig. The next thing would happen, we get to open up for somebody really cool. And then the next thing would happen, we get to, you know, actually go on a tour, getting signed and that whole thing. So it's a series of, I never thought this would happen.
Dixie Chicks has been around since 1989. We had a long run and we just needed some new inspiration. So this was kind of it. Don't rain on my parade and kill a perfect day, wasting my time.